Fire Extinguisher and Tea Kettle Soup.
What?
Hallo en welkom bij de tweede aflevering van Job Simulator van de VR Friday thing? I don't know. Vandaag gaan we dus Job Simulator Gourmet Chef doen. Dus, let's fucking go.
We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying. Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
Bacon en egg.
Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
Oh, dat was heel erg anticlimax. Zo. Oh, order up.
The smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food.
Simply
take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender.
Blender. And on whatever I want. Ik wil het een beetje spicy, dus ik wilde een beetje peper in. Ja, een beetje peper. Dan wil ik er een appeltje in. Sinaasappeltje. En een citroentje. Dan pakken we een kopje. Zo. En dan. Hoppakee. Niet spillen, niet spillen, niet. Doei. Eet smakelijk. Order up. Order up. Hoppakee. Hallo meneer. Hallo.
Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
Kettle. Beetje water in de ketel, la 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 la. Beetje water in de ketel, la 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 la.
Like most beverages, tea is best optimized for consumption by being placed in a cup.
Cup, van giet ik hier voorbij moet en dan staat nu op mijn prullenbak. Verkocht me net heel erg irritant bij. Oké. Kopje thee. Ja, kopje heet water. Theezakje erin.
Ja.
Crumpets. Waar liggen die dingen? Not cold. Ah! Oh. 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 Nom 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 nom. Heet thee. Nice. Oh! Kut! Oeps. Dat was niet de bedoeling. Nee! Oh, huh? Dit kan? Oh. Oké. Fuck een toaster. Zullen we maar weer zoeken. Order up!
Making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we can make, but they all start with putting some water in the pot.
Water in the pot. Hey. Kan ik het gebruiken als ding? Nee. Kan ik die ketel wel gebruiken of niet? Maar het gaat niet voor water in. Oh! Uh-oh. De sensor vond het echt niet leuk. Kan dit? Ja, dat kan.
Great. Now fill it up with whatever kind of ingredients you want.
Ik wil een fire extinguisher ketelsoep. Zou dat kunnen? Zou dat kunnen? Fire extinguisher in een ketel? No way. Fire extinguisher en tea kettle soup. What? Oké. Okay. Eet smakelijk. Mambat. Arup!
Next, create a vertical arrangement of organic elements. Humans refer to this as a sandwich.
Sandwich. Okay, the ingredients. Brood. Een lekker ijsje. Een tomaatje. En een plakje bacon. En nog een plakje bacon. Oh, dat is die boonsteek. En nog een plakje bacon. En vuurtje aan. Ijsje. Bacon. Ik heb een nieuw vorpje mee vandaag dus. Thanks voor de alarm. En dan dat dingetje erop. Hey.
I'm trying to cut down on gluten, but that looks pretty sandwich.
Sandwich. Oh, ik heb een rotzooi onder.
Yes,
bonjour. Mooi hoor, ik heb een boer, ik heb een papa. Oh, nee, dat. Dude! We hebben hier ook gewoon. Ah, godver. Nee! Ik ben een vlees kwijt! Fuck! No! Verdomme kutsensoren! Ik ben iemand zijn vlees kwijt! Hoe ga. Hoe? Hoe? Kut! Ligt het hier achter? Auw. Auw. Waar is dat vlees gebleven? Waar is dat vlees gebleven? Nee. Dit is het niet. Waar is dat vlees? Waar is het vlees gebleven? Even zeggen, waar is het vlees gebleven? Oeps. Nou, ik ben zo terug als ik het vlees gevonden heb. En ik ben terug. Dus.
Bonjour.
Hallo.
It is a 1984.
Leg ik hem er gewoon op. Je weet, we hebben. Lekkere steek, hè? Ja? Helemaal afgefikt. Vintage wine grape juice.
Well, wait a second. Before you played that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado meatbot? We better make sure our service is exceptional. Better slip this on the plate too.
Verdomme, neem je wijn mee, lul. Oké. Okay.
Hello, it's my little Timmy Bot's birthday.
Wijn.
Pizza is generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese. Chefs would put their own twist on the dish, adding additional food items known as toppings.
Toppings.
Let's begin by blending up some homemade tomato sauce.
Blender. Niet hier, moet ik naar deze. Ah, ja, kijk. Tomato. Een beetje zout. En dan blenden.
Delicious. Now apply sauce.
to bread.
Sauce to bread.
We are almost there. Combining the bread with some cheese in the microwave should fulfill all material requirements.
Microwave. Okay. Dus brood met tomatenrotzooi. Met. Waar ligt kaas? Ligt kaas hier? Nee. Ligt kaas hier? Ja. Kaas ligt hier. Met kaas. Iets op. Wat is lekker op een pizza? Wat is lekker op een pizza? Wat hebben we hier? Ik ga voor bacon. Pizza bacon. Ik zit de bacon bakken. Pak een bacon erin. Microwave. Gooi even een nuke button. Holy shit!
That looks like enough to supply the festivities.
What the fuck? Dit is gewoon een pizza! Kom. Oh nee, mijn... Paper.
I forgot to mention, little Timmy is deadly allergic to tomatoes. Could you make a special slice? What do you want instead of sauce?
Ah!
Sauce! That sauce! Make me applesauce!
Applesauce.
Right. The human will make you some applesauce. Go sit down now.
Duurt lang. Dank u. Applesauce. We pakken weer een broodje. Die mag uit. Pakken we weer een broodje. Applesauce.
Timmy is also allergic to worms. Could you just serve the ingredients raw?
Allergisch voor warmte? Like, what the fuck? Is er ook nog. Is er ook allergisch voor kaas of niet? Waarom hebben we nu pech? Wacht. Was er allergisch voor. Tomaten. Alsjeblieft. Een flinke tomaat voor jou. Omdat je het zo lekker vindt. Hij ligt heerlijk bovenop. Hoe vreemd ben je?
Okay. Can
you hide this rain inside a
sandwich or something?
Doen we. Sandwich. Brood. Ring. Brood. Dingetje. Ja.
Oh, that's great. One more thing though. I wanted to have some romantic music playing while I do it, but I forgot to burn this disc. Could you burn it for me?
To show affection for one another, humans of the past would burn music onto primitive storage devices called discs. The details of the burning procedure have largely been lost to history, but it must have had something to do with heat.
Dus dit erin met een andere CD kopieert muziek.
Oh, that'll be perfect. Thank you so much.
Romantic tunes.
Make sure to load the disc into the boombox and hit play before you send out that sandwich. I'll take care of things from there.
Volume aan, deksel open, romantic tunes in en play. Oh. Oh.
What's this, my dear? My sandwich feels much heavier than usual.
Huh, that's interesting. I wonder if there's something different inside?
What do you mean? What's this?
My sweet, I...
Emotion. Enter a legally binding...
I emotion you.
Oh, wow. The answer was affirmative.
Fuck off met je muziek. Echt, godverdomme, een kut muziek. Wat is dit? Oh! Yeah!
Well, the kids are all finished with their pizza and now they're ready for cake. We do get a free birthday cake, right?
Free birthday cake?
Human-run restaurants were morally obligated to provide free cake on children's birthdays.
But okay.
Microwave that can quickly mutate ingredients into food.
Eitje erin? Geen schil? Bloem? Sure. En tomato. Ik weet zo aardig wat het voor de baat is. Echt, die muziek is best wel geweldig eigenlijk. What? Fucking cool.
Okay kids, let's get going.
Hey boss, that party left a huge pile of dirty dishes. We're gonna need your help to get through these. They're pretty nasty.
Ze hebben het niet met taart opgegeten. Sink. Zo, nog een plaatje schoon. Wow, mijn hand. Schoon. Schoon.
Great, thanks for your help.
Zo. Hoppakee.
You there, I need your help. I hope the inspector's on his way over and I don't think we're gonna pass inspection. You need to clean this place up. Make it safe and sanitary. You can start by destroying all this old fruit.
Destroying old fruit. Ha ha ha.
Okay, that's one thing taken care of. How about those sprinklers? See that little sprinkler? Try chucking something at it. See what happens.
Sprinkler, right? Sprinkler. I've got a sprinkler. Ding. Ding, ding, ding.
What are the chances of there being a fire in here anyway? Now we need to deal with any potential insect problems. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Godverdomme!
Yikes, that's not good. You need to do something about these guys. Get rid of them quick!
Ga weg!
Well, I guess
that's what
to do. Here comes the help.
Ga weg! Ga weg!
Okay, everybody stop what you're doing. It's a switch.
Sir!
Yes. Interesting. That's questionable. Alright then, just tally these results. And it looks like you passed this time. Nice job, human. Phew, that was a close one. But now we can get back to business.
Okay.
Hey, Chef! There's a bot here filming an episode of some TV show with you? Well, they say it was already booked ahead of time, so... Well, just do whatever they say.
Sure.
Hey, human! Hi. I'm TV bot. We're doing a show on how these organic nutrient packs are made. So I just need to record some footage of you going through the various steps, okay?
Okay.
First step is to blend up this protein pill. Let's get a shot of you doing that.
Okay. Ik heb de pil. En hij gaat in de blender. Dan ga ik hem blenden.
Hey, okay.
Er komt nog best wel veel microwave. Je ziet het pakketje. Staat op microwaveable. Die doe je in de microwave. Dan doe je de deur weer dicht. En dan microwave je hem.
Flippy.
What? Now just pour that blended protein fluid onto the cube and we are done. Heb je hier de cube en de protein fluid? Dat gooi je er overheen. En dan?
One more thing. Can I get a shot of you eating it? Just ham. Real delicious.
Ham. Ham.
Hey. Thank you so much, human. This is some great footage. This episode's gonna be.
Vieze troep. Wat een vieze troep. Bah.
Hey, human, check this out. I found this rare Turbo Ghost Death Nova pepper. Can you prepare it for me? I like it. H-O-T. How?
Wat moet ik ermee doen?
Come on, put some heat into it.
Heat into it. Microwave? Close door. Microwave?
Come on, that's not hot enough. Can't you do something else?
Nog eten maken?
Hmm, yeah, I guess that'll have to do. Give it here.
What the fuck gaat hij doen? Oh, serieus, wat de fuck ga je doen? Oh, niet dus.
Hey, chef. We got three bots out here who ordered the special. Not sure what that means, but that's what they want.
Ordering the special means placing your trust in the chef. Just give those bots anything. Be creative.
Okay. The bots... The chef's special... is... een broodje.
That looks interesting. Send it out to the customer.
Bloem.
What a fascinating dish!
De andere special is een broodje. En wel vlees. En de andere is een tosti. Kaas, broodje, cent.
They wanted something special and they certainly got it. Nice cooking, human.
Thanks. Okay, let's go.
Holy smokes, this is way too hot.
Woo.
Oh, sounds like the guy with the hot pepper from earlier.
Hey, chef. Help a- Whoa! Thanks, human! You really saved my circuits!
Brand! 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 Mag hem in fik. Fik! Fire be gone.
I just got a
experts from the TV studio, human. They like your performance on that.
Dang!
Well, they're sitting in a camera crew. But you, a reality show.
Hey! Come on, how many? Woo!
Work, human.
Okay, bots, let's get those cameras set up already.
Oh.
Ready to go, boss.
You ready, human? Okay, bring in the talent.
What am I doing?
Nice to meet you, human. I'm Chefbot Ramsay. Let's get this ball rolling, shall we?
Okay, we'll start with the meatball scene. And action.
What are you waiting for, human? Get cooking! These meatballs aren't going to... Is that how you cook for your family at home, human? Disgusting! Ugh, those look so bad. My neural network associates them with literal garbage.
How you fucking so got this, Yola?
Just let them sit there and get even more disgusting. Truly despicable. My kids could cook a meal 100 times better than that, and they're graphing calculators.
Cut. That was good.
Well, great so far, human. I know I can be a little loud on camera.
What?
That's part of the show, you know?
All right. Scene two. That's the freeform cooking part. And action.
You worthless chemical-based meatbag. Get to cooking. Make something good. Show us what you can do. Anything. So overdone, could be a meme. You have finished yet? Hurry up, serve it.
What you got?
That's a wrap, folks.
Get your bitterness checked. Great performance, human. I've got a lot of respect for you after this. Hope to work together again sometime.
Bye-bye. No! I don't want to work with you. That's serious. Hey! My Tosties!
Hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Vrij met fucking Tosties! Maar dit was het einde van aflevering 2 van Job Simulator VR Friday. Dus dank voor het kijken. En misschien zie ik jullie volgende week weer met een nieuwe VR video. Later!